Biafran agitators should get their voters' cards if they want to achieve anything in Southeast Ohanaeze Ndigbo declares. The Ohanaeze Ndigbo worldwide has reportedly asked Biafran agitators and Igbos in general to take part in the continuous voters registration exercise that will start on June 28. If you could recall that the chairman of the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, Mahmoud Yakubu, announced that the CVR exercise will commence on June 28 and it will last for 1 year. The Secretary General of Ohanaeze, Mazi Okechukwuisi Guzoro, appealed to Igbos in the country to take advantage of the current exercise and make sure they go out and register. He said voters' card is the power Igbos have, and those who are agitating for Biafran should get their voters' card if they want to achieve anything. While speaking during an interview, Isi Guzoro made it clear that Igbos should mobilize themselves wherever they are and aim for Igbo presidency in 2023. He said, "The Southeast is always at the receiving end of everything in Nigeria, and it had been worrisome to the Igbo leadership. So it beckons on us to mobilize in the Igbo, in the 19th Northern State and Southern Nigerian to go out and register. We are looking for Igbo presidency in 2023, and the best time is now. We are telling our brothers in the self-determination struggle that if they want to achieve anything, they should get their voters' card. The voters' card is the power we have." Pure lie. Pure lie. They deceive us. All this, you can see. You see what I say, that our Igbo leaders are evil. They are evil people. Our Igbo governors and leaders, they are the one working in hand with these Fulani marauders. You see, I told you that these people, they will never be in support of the Igbos. They are only after themselves. Look at the trick they want to use in luring the Igbos into participating in their blood-sucking election. Biafrans have said it, that there will not be an election. Yes. Let us now see how election will go in the Southeast. See, they are saying that they have the clear majority. Habi? Now, we'll now let them know that the IPOPs, when talking about IPOPs, they are talking about the Igbos. And when talking about the Igbos, they are talking about the Biafrans. And because the IPOP make up the Biafrans and make up the Igbos, then the election cannot be successful. Who is going to come out and vote? Who is going to come out and vote? Who are they voting for? Yes, it's worth laughing. It's laughable. It's laughable because they don't know what themselves. They don't know themselves. They have seen it. They have taken the statistics. They have seen that the Southeast is covered with the IPOPs. It's covered with the IPOPs. Without the IPOPs, there cannot be election. There cannot be anyone to come out to vote. Maybe they will call chicken and goat and the cow that they encourage to graze on the farmland of the Igbos to come out and vote for them. Look at the trick that if they know they want to achieve anything, that they must pick up their voters' card. Are they talking to babies? Are they talking to babies? When the Igbos were telling them that election will not hold in the Southeast, they didn't understand the area the Igbos are coming from. They thought the Igbos meant that they are going to incite violence. That was what they were thinking. That was their thought. That was their thought. Unknown to them, that the Igbos are actually referring to participation. That they will now want to use a means. A tricky means. That is the means they want to use now. A tricky means. That if they know they want to achieve anything, and let them go on.
The Biafrans don't want to achieve anything. Let them go on with whatever election they want to do. Let's see how that is going to be possible. Do you people think that Biafrans don't know what they are doing? Do you think Biafrans are kids? They were not holding water in their mouths. Nnamdi Kanu was not holding water in his mouth when he said that there won't be election in the southeast. He has everything planned out. He has everything planned out and he has everything prepared. Nobody is going to participate in any fucking election. You people should conduct your election and let's see how successful it's going to be. You remember what happened during sit at home order? That is what is going to happen on the day of election. Who knows? On the day of the election, Nnamdi Kanu is going to declare his sit at home. Yes, he's going to declare his sit at home. So that you will now understand. You will not be able to understand that Biafrans are not people you should joke with or toy with. Because people have toyed with them enough. You have made a mess of them enough. You have insulted them enough. They're embarrassed enough. Yes, enough embarrassment has been given to them. So they cannot go on. They can't go on with it. It's an insult. It's an insult. You understand? So you are now placing this as what? As a force. That is what they're trying to, that's what they mean. They're trying to place it as a force and as a trick. They're trying to trick the Igbos into participating when they know that the Igbos have already made up their mind. When they know that the Igbos already have everything planned out, they are afraid. So all this while, they already know. So they have started thinking of a strategy. So the only strategy that they thought that they can use is to make them know that if they want to achieve anything, then they must participate. Let them go. The Igbos, the Biafrans, the IPOP are not interested in achieving anything. Let them go and do the election. Let them go and do the election. And let us see what is going to be the end part of it. Let us see. Abi? Yes? Let's see what's going to be the end part of it. Let's see who is going to bear the brunt. Abi? My dear viewers, to me, I say that the threat of our Igbo leaders is a waste of time. It's a fucking waste of time. Because nobody in IPOP is going to listen to them. Absolutely. Can't hear from you from the outside to know what you have to say about this. Don't forget to click on the red subscribe buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.